Major Wallace, this is HAWX Flight. Here at the indicated nav point, awaiting further orders.
You should be detecting a U.S. military jet approaching your position low and from the south. That's your rendezvous.
HAWX Lead, I've got Tally on the... Oh, man. Is that what I think it is?
Affirmative, HAWX. That's Air Force One. The President and his family are on board, as well as his senior cabinet officials. We're evacuating them from the capital to keep them out of Artemis's hands. Your mission is to escort Air Force One out of harm's way and accompany it to a secret location, codenamed November 4. The President and his staff will be safe there while we try to get a handle on what's happened.
Understood, sir. You can count on us. We'll get them to November 4.
See that you do, HAWX. A lot of good men died to make this evacuation possible. I don't want their sacrifice to be in vain.
HAWX Flight, this is Eagle. Man, am I glad to see you guys. Stay close. I'm altering course and heading for November 4 now.
No worries, Eagle. We've got you covered. Nobody's getting through us.
HAWX Flight, this is Citadel. Be advised, you have multiple bandits inbound, bearing 180 and moving fast. They look like they mean business.
HAWX Flight copies. Okay, guys, let's get to business.
Right behind you, Casper.
HAWX Flight, the circle surrounding each enemy on your TAC map indicates their effective weapons range. Keep Eagle out of those circles by shooting down the bandits or entering the circles yourself to force the bandits to engage you. Understood?
We get it, Citadel. Take out the bandits, or get inside those circles and force the bad guys to engage us instead.
You got it. Now get busy. Those bandits look hungry.
Let's get in their faces, HAWX Flight. Engaging now.
HAWX Lead, be advised. New group of bandits vectoring on your position. Bearing 060. Call out.
Copy that, Control. Tally on the bandits.
Assistance off.
Hit them with everything you've got.
Roger, engaging!
Stay sharp, guys. We can't let any of these gomers past us.
They're coming in fast this time. Casper, take that guy out. Roger, Casper. You got a bandit on your tail. 5 o'clock, low.
Damn it, they've got me boxed in. Crenshaw, stay on Eagle. I can't cover them.
Look out, Casper. There's two more. 060 coming in hard.
They're getting too close to Eagle.
Shut that guy down, Casper. He's almost in firing range.
Two bandits at 4 o'clock. Talon.
HAWX, I've got multiple interceptors lining up for a shot on Eagle. They're about to close the trap.
We copy, Citadel. Rolling in now.
Missile complete. I need help fast.
This is Eagle. We're almost inside the bandits' targeting circle. Take that guy out fast or he'll break off and go after us.
Watch it. They're going straight for Eagle this time.
I've got more bandits on my scope. Watch your six.
Big incoming missile. Break, break.
ERS dodge successful.
Engaging the target now.
Good kill, Captain. Launch confirmed.
Bandit shot down.
Engaging! Enemy dead ahead.
That's another flight of bandits taken out. Good work, HAWX. Bandit flight destroyed. Reform on Eagle.
Bandits are closing on multiple vectors. We're getting boxed in.
Hold your water, Eagle. We're on it.
Remember, keep Eagle out of the enemy engagement circle shown on the TAC map. If a bandit gets too close, either shoot him down or enter the circle yourself and make him engage you.
Wow, look alive, guys. These gomers know what they're doing. I hear ya. I can't get a lock on this guy no matter what I do. Crenshaw, you wanna lend us a hand here?
Good launch, Whiteley.
Rod Bandit, rolling it behind you.
Fox 3, confirmed.
Good launch, tracking it now.
Is Major Wallace still on this channel? The President wants to speak with him.
Go for Wallace!
Major, I need all the information you've got. What's happening?
Mr. President, we're still trying to work that out. The situation is very fluid, and we're getting a lot of conflicting reports.
Well, what do you know?
Well, sir, we know that Artemis has launched a massive coordinated attack on the United States. We believe they have hit major military and civilian centers all along the East Coast. Somehow Artemis forces managed to disable our SLAM's anti-missile shield. Our communications and reconnaissance satellites are disabled as well. At this point, we have no idea how large the Artemis attack is, or how much damage they've inflicted, but we have to assume it's severe.
Mr. President, the United States is at war.
At this point, I recommend we place our military forces on DEFCON 1.
I understand, Major, but at this point, I'm concerned about our nuclear capability.
This is Eagle. I may have a problem with my comm. Torchlight, do you read?
Eagle, this is Casper. It's not just you. There's some kind of weird interference.
Good afternoon, Mr. President. My name is Adrian DeWinter, Chief Executive Officer of Artemis Global Security. In the interest of both our nation and my country, I call upon you to order the military to stand down. No orders are allowed to die. Mr. DeWinter, the United States does not negotiate with terrorists, even ones in tailored suits. Terrorist? You and I both know that's not true. I'm a businessman, Mr. President. It just so happens.
Good on my knees.
Organization, and you have no right to interfere with that. I beg you to see reason, Mr. President. Your military is outgunned and outclassed. In just 24 hours, we have managed to knock out your satellite and Earth warning systems and launch damaging attacks against your civilian and industrial centers. For the good of your country, I ask you to stop to this violence at once. Because believe me, we're just getting started.
Until you're ready to surrender yourself to U.S. authorities, Mr. I have nothing to talk about.
Then I assure you, Mr. President, if you won't talk to me, I'll make sure you won't talk to anyone else